everyone, Chelsea Chess back here, and today I'm going to be showing you some Christmas avatar ideas. This is currently the one that I'm having right now, or the one I'm wearing, and I'm sure they're gonna come up with another dress really soon. So yeah, but this is the one that I'm wearing. It's the retro Christmas dress with red heels, just plain, a little present, and burning earrings. So this is what I'm wearing for now for my Christmas avatar. And someone did request that I do some ideas on Christmas avatars, so I guess I'll be doing that today. And there's so many different avatars you can wear, but I'll be showing you a few examples. This dress is really lovely, but it costs 22 gems, but it's a really pretty one, but I'm not going to be wearing that one for this video simply because it does cost so many gems. So if I keep scrolling to the right, I'll show you some cheaper alternatives. This is a winter gown that I had a long time ago. This one cost coins, and something that would match well with that would be obviously crystal stilettos, but those cost gems as well. But if you are okay with spending gems, go right ahead, because you do earn them fairly easy from my videos. But those are really pretty, but there are a different pair of heels that do match this avatar perfectly that do not cost gems, and they are these. For the headpiece, you would definitely want to wear the ice headband, or yeah, it's the ice headband, so it looks like this. And for earrings, that looks really gorgeous already. It was like the first item. Or you could even wear something, any of the gold chandelier earrings would be really pretty, like these, this, any of the chandelier earrings would be pretty, but I'm gonna go with this one. As for the handheld item, I would definitely recommend either the snowflake bracelet or the forever clutch. That's personally one of my favorites. And for the normal handbag, I would definitely go with something blue or white. So this is really gorgeous. I mean, this avatar is like perfect already. Or you could even wear something different. For example, even like this bracelet or something would be really pretty. But I'm going to go with this. And I just took a screenshot for the thumbnail of the video. So this is another example of a really, really pretty Christmas avatar you guys could definitely try out. I think would be totally gorgeous. So let's go on to my third avatar idea. So my first one was the red retro dress that you saw me wearing as my default avatar. And if I keep going to the right, there's this dress as well. This is a dress that came out a long time ago, so I'm not sure if everyone has access to it anymore. But yeah, this one came out really long ago, so I guess I'll just dress up according to this one, because the next dress that I'm going to show you is fairly similar. So you have like the elf shoes, and then for the headband, or the headband, let's go with that for now. You could wear something like, even that would be cute. No, definitely not that, not that. Ew, definitely not. Oh, the elf hat. Okay, so the elf hat. And as for earrings, I would definitely recommend, that's not bad, but I'm not gonna spend gems on that. Let's see, something like this is cute. And for the handheld clutch, again, anything, this is some hot cocoa. And for the bag, I would suggest something like something green and floral. Even this looks perfect like this. And I'm just gonna change the headband or the the headpiece that she's wearing, or that my avatar is wearing, because I want to show you the last, or not, probably not the last, but another Christmas dress you could wear. And these are all items that are currently in the closet. And if there are new Christmas dresses that come out in the future, in the near future, I will definitely do a video on those as well. But if I keep scrolling all the way to the right of the catalog, let's see. My boyfriend always texts me during these videos. It's so cute. Okay, this dress. Super freaking gorgeous. So with this dress, you can wear, there's another set of boots that I think are really gorgeous that would definitely, definitely go well. So let me show you in the video. These shoes are the ones that you would wear, or you could even wear another pair of boots that I like. These heels are cute but a little bit too dark. And these are really, really gorgeous, I think. But for the headband, I think I would want to change it. Because I don't really like how the silver headband looks with that. So I'm having a really hard time choosing what avatar I would want to wear now, simply because all of these look so pretty. But I'm definitely considering either wearing this dress, the red one, or the elf one that I showed you earlier. So this is gonna go up on my main, but my gaming channel. So besides that, oh, that looks pretty too. So does that. That looks really pretty. A lot of these items look nice with what she's wearing currently. Let's just go with that. So this is another example of a Christmas avatar. So I just wanted to do this avatar video really quickly, and I hope you all enjoyed my Christmas avatar shopping or display video. I think I'm going to leave it like this for now, either that or change the boots. So I'm going to change her shoes really quickly before I end the video. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you have any questions on any of the Christmas avatars I've showed you, please leave me a comment down below and I'll talk to you soon. Bye everyone!